Hello everyone, welcome to another sad video for you and for me, because in today's video I have to sell some of my cars again to make room for some new ones. I released a lot of cars on my channel from the last car dealer video that I made, and first car that I will sell is this beauty. Trust me, it's very hard for me to sell it because the shape is not that important, but the sound on this car, yeah, just amazing. So this will be my first car that I gonna sell today. Let me show you where you can buy it, and let me tell you something. Every car that I will sell today, I will give you the reason why I am selling it, and I will put a link in this video description with my review of this car, because I did a review on every single car that I'm gonna sell, so you can see them there. First of all, you can buy this car from Sauter San Andreas, from here, Sauter San Andreas Autos, and it's currently worth, let's see, 75k. This is the car, the Bifta. So this is the first car that I'm gonna sell. And let's see how much money I'll get for it, because I invest a lot of money in this car to make it look this way. So let's see. Sell 100k. Nothing. I don't sell them for the money. I got money to buy other vehicles, I got enough, but the only reason that I'm selling this car is because I don't have garage spaces to store the new ones, and I want to buy every single car in this game. Okay, let's go to the next one. The next car that I'm going to sell, I know it's shocking, is this Pegassi Osiris. This actually, it's a hypercar. It's very expensive. You can buy this car from Legendary Motorsport. It's quite expensive, you'll see. Let's just do it. Okay. It have to be somewhere around here, 2 million. So we have this. I think is my first super hypercar that I will sell. But let me tell you why I'm selling it. I love this car. I never will sell this car, but I have two of them. Actually, I won one of on the casino lucky wheel, the white one on my channel, and this one I'll sell. Let's see how I will get for it. I cannot sell the new one because you will not get any money on a lucky wheel free car that you win. So yeah, oh my god, I invest a lot of money customizing it, and I spend a lot of money buying it, and I only get 1 million, not even 1 million. But yeah, that is how it is. Okay, let's go to the next car that I will sell. The next car that I will sell, it's a new car that I've added to my garage, but I don't have room for it anymore. This is the Surge. You can buy this car from Sauter San Andreas Super Autos. It's very, very cheap. It's a nice car, to be honest. I only sell it to buy more expensive cars and more nice ones. And you can buy this car for 38k. And I customize it. I spent quite much on this car, and let's see how I'll take for it. This is how it's looking. For me, it's a pretty nice car. It's aggressive. I love the rims, I love the package, I love the entire build, but it's time to let this car go. What brings you in today? How much money I'll take for this car? Let's see. 50k. That's nothing. But time to let it go. Let's see what is next. The next car that I'm about to sell, it's another beautiful car with one of the best sound in this game. And this car is this beautiful Schaffner Let me show you where you can find it. This is the V12 version. I paid 160k plus upgrades, and this is a regular, not armored version. So I only sell this car because I have two of them. I have the V12 long wheel based, it's longer and it's armored, so that's why I'm selling this one. And I'll keep I will keep another one, the second one. So that's why I'm selling this car. Let's see how much money I'll get for it. Let me tell you from the start, it's a very nice car. And if you don't have money to buy the armored version, you should take this one. We have an exquisite and a nice sound. Yeah, let's see how much I will get for it. 236k. Ooh, I get some money, but I paid only for the rims 50k. So let's go next. I think I'm only one on YouTube who sell cars and make a video with it. The car dealer is my series, and I think no one else did it before. And I'm glad to do something on my own. I do everything on my own, but I saw that some of my ideas other had them before or after me. So yeah, let's go to the next car. The next car that I have to sell is this car in Rebel, one of the cheapest car that I have, and a very nice one. It's cheap but nice, this one. So let me show you where you can find. This is the rusty version, so make no mistake. Here it is, 33k. So this is so cheap, cheapest car. I kept it because I really like the shape of it, but now I have a lot of better 4x4s and don't have room for it anymore. Let's go ahead and sell it. And I want to buy some new off-road cars because I love them. I got to have room for new ones. Let's see how I will take for it. 80k. I think only for the rims and headlights maybe. I paid 3k, but I invest a lot of in this car to make it look that way. Bye bye car in rusty. Let's take the next car now. The next one that I'm about to sell, it's an SUV, not an expensive one, 35k D-Class Granger. I don't know how to pronounce it, but this is new to my car collection, but it's time to sell it. So I want to remind you again, every car that I'm selling today, you can find that car on my channel with a full review if you want to check that out. Maybe you like very much a car. And also, if you like, you can tell me which one you like the best from all of this car that I've just sold today. Let's see how much money I'll get for it. 81k. Yeah, fair enough. And oh my god, thank god, the final car that I will sell today. And I hope this video will make it far from now. Let's take the next one. So this is the last car that I'm gonna sell. I know a lot of you like this car, trust me, I like it also, but it's time to sell it. I have a lot of nicer compact cars, so let's sell it. I won't show you where I bought this car because I stole it from the street. You cannot buy it, if I remember correctly. You can only find it on the street. And the car name is Dinka Blista, the regular Blista, because you have three other Blista in the game. Blista Classic, Blista Sugoi, I think. Or Blista Normal Compact. Okay, I think you have three Blista. Sugoi is another thing. Yeah, let's see how I will get for it. 76k. It's a nice little small car, but this is the last time when I see this car in my garage. Okay, tell me Again, which card do you like the most from all of this who I sold today? Tell me if you like this type of videos. I know they are a little bit sad, but I have to do them, trust me. I have to sell some of my cars, and I always think 1,000 times before I sell a car. Trust me, I make a list which what I want to sell, which what I want to keep. It's not an easy process. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And also, don't forget to hit that notification bell. Very important is for you to follow me on Instagram if you want to show me your cars, if you want me to give some ideas. Yeah. Thank you very much. See you really soon. Bye.